of Anu, an enchanted season that occurs every few years. It casts a mysterious spell over the vast tower of Druaga, weakening the demons within. And with the hidden treasures of the tower left unprotected, daring climbers eagerly race each other through its countless chambers, seeking both prestige and prosperity. One such climber, a young warrior known as Jill, aspires to follow the path of legendary King Gilgamesh and save the inhabitants of Uruk with the help of four new friends. Together they aim to defeat Druaga, an evil god believed to inhabit the top floor of the tower, and to retrieve the sacred blue crystal rod. Their only goal? To restore peace to the land that Druaga has tainted. At least, that's what Jill has been led to believe.
On our first day, Jill. Now I won't be so surprised when you get all of us killed.
Yeah, speak for yourself, Melt. You keep talking like you're some powerful mage, but the only thing I've seen you do well is complain.
Oh, is that so?
Will you quit blaming each other? It's starting to get a little tiresome.
On a different note, it was kind of crazy to see so many spiders grouped together like that, huh?
Actually, that reminds me. I've been meaning to ask you all something.
Sure, go ahead. What's your question?
Just wondering. Let's see a show of hands from those with actual experience climbing the tower.
Well, it's,
You've climbed it?
It's my first time.
You have, Melt.
No, I never said that. I might have let you think that, but I never said it.
Koopa?
Nope, it's my first time, too.
And you?
I have. Well, technically.
I see.
What about you, Ame? Do you have any experience?
I do. Not that much, though. I've only made it to the third stratum of the Lion Garden.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, totally amazing.
I have to admit, I am a little impressed.
So, where is this Garden of Three Lions? Is it very far up the tower?
I think so.
I'm just gonna let you think I know where it is.
Inspiring sight, isn't it? That many troops. It's finally starting to look like a war around here.
That's because this is a war, hence the troops.
I know that. This tower has basically been a huge war zone for the past 20 years now. I don't know how they could, but too many people have forgotten that they live on a battleground.
Yes, sir. Unfortunately, they have somehow.
But this time, we're gonna take care of Draugr once and for all. We're gonna finally put an end to this damn war. And then no one will ever forget the name of Uruk. Double time march! We're getting to the Scorpion Garden by nightfall!
That is such a long way, sir. We don't want to run down the troops before...
Anyone here who falls behind won't receive condiments with dinner for an entire week. So it's in your best interest to keep up the pace.
All right, I'll explain this the best I can. The tower is divided into 8 levels, which are called shrines, and I don't know why, so don't ask. In order from bottom to top, tin shrine, lead shrine, iron, bronze, silver, gold, and diamond. And at the very top is the sky shrine. Each shrine is then further divided by a series of gardens located on each level. For example, the lion garden I mentioned earlier. In case you're wondering, we're in the tin shrine right now, somewhere around the second strata, and we're almost to the camel garden.
Camel garden? Remind me not to try the kiwi there.
Yeah, well, these are names just given by people for the sake of convenience.
And you said we're near the camel garden, right? So how far up does that mean we've gone?
Around here.
Are you serious? I thought we'd be on the 6th floor by now.
Of course we're still on the 1st floor. Jeez, it hasn't even been an entire 24 hours since we left Vestia, my lord.
I've always heard it was only 60 stories high.
You must be thinking of the original tower, the one that King Gilgamesh climbed. This tower, on the other hand, is at least 3 times the size of the world's largest mountain.
Okay, when you say it like that, I kind of just want to go home.
We're not leaving!
I know that, Koopa. You can calm down, all right? But let me know if you change your mind.
Does everyone understand how big the tower is now?
Yes!
Moving on, then. I'll now explain the various things that are going to try and kill you throughout the tower.
Got it. Callie, your thoughts?
I'm not sure, but it looks like they were transporting something fairly large. I'm guessing there were 4 Gudanas and 4 drivers, and I'm certain there was 1 mage. We keep up this pace, we're gonna run into them soon. Maybe we should take a detour.
No, let's keep moving.
That's a bad idea. The corpses with their skulls bashed in were obviously killed by Kusaraks. But the broken remains of the Kusarak and the climber, that was definitely a mage. It's safe to say this guy is dangerous.
Exactly. We're gonna run into him eventually, but I think I'd rather go ahead and deal with him now. I'd kinda like to get all of the dangerous psychopaths out of the way.
While it's still easy.
Nothing is ever easy.
Is she?
You sound curious. I'm not going to say anything if you want to go take a quick peek.
No, shut up.
Who are you? Don't you dare come any closer. Some weird girl over there.
Really? Just a girl? But you didn't have to incinerate her.
She just vanished, okay?
I thought you put a force field around us. Wouldn't you be able to tell if somebody managed to breach it?
Well, yeah, but she got past.
We believe you. Calm down. Can you explain to us what she looked like?
Well, she looked weird. She was actually kind of pretty, though, but you know, pretty in a really, really weird way.
Well, I'll look around just to be safe.
what? I think you've stared at me long enough. Buzz off!
Sorry.
Hello, Neba. Why do you keep me waiting? I've been so lonely without you.
I thought I told you to stay away from my friends.
Oh, come on. I was just joking. But she is a cute little thing, isn't she? Have you slept with her?
Look, I really don't have time for your passive-aggressive jealousy. Tell me what you want.
I want to know. Do you honestly think you can reach the top of the tower with this team you've cobbled together?
Yeah, I do. I wouldn't have chosen them otherwise.
I don't know. But maybe it's because you don't even care whether they live or die. You're so strong. You might even be strong enough to defeat Lord Turaga. But have you thought about what comes after that?
What are you trying to say?
Neba! Your friends are here. I better go.
The coast was clear on the other side. What's the matter with you?
Nothing. I was just thinking.
That's sweet of you.
There's no reason to thank me, Mr. Jill. It's my job. If you're traveling with Lord Mount, then you're a guest of the house. Far as I'm concerned, you're my boss, too. So please don't hesitate to ask me for anything, okay?
Oh, you're really responsible for your age, you know that? Although, what kind of meat is this?
I was also wondering about that. It's pretty tasty stuff, though.
You like it? It's Roper tentacles.
You scared me. What'd you do that for?
Because it was funny.
I see.
You should try to get some sleep, Jill. I can keep watch for now.
No, thanks. It's okay. I don't think I'm going to be able to sleep tonight.
All right, then.
Hey, Kaya.
What's up?
Do you really think all of this is going to work out?
You mean the climb?
Yeah, I mean, can we really make it? Ame's the only one of us with any real experience. I mean, it's just our first day and we almost got wiped out.
Yeah, that was a little too close.
I was too embarrassed to admit it earlier. But I just got to the tower a few days ago. My brother hooked me up with a job on his team. But I screwed up and almost got everybody killed. I got fired on the first day.
That was your brother that I met in Meskia, right?
Yeah. He's convinced I don't have what it takes to make it. And I was starting to agree with him. But then I met you and Ame.
And you know what? I'd say it was perfect timing.
But I still don't feel confident. I'm just worried that I might screw up again and put you guys in harm's way.
Hate to say it, but you already have.
Yeah.
But everything worked out all right. And I get the feeling it's gonna keep on working out. Because I know for a fact you're a lot stronger than you think you are.
Thanks, Kaya.
Just speaking the truth.
I've been meaning to ask you, if you don't mind, what made you want to climb the tower?
My little brother has an incurable disease. He's been bedridden for nearly 10 years now. If I can retrieve the blue crystal rod from Druaga, then I might be able to heal him with its powers.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Thanks, but please don't worry. It isn't the truth.
What?
No, I'm kidding. It is true.
Jeez, Kaya.
Leda Mil Ishtar, O invisible tides that permeate the atmosphere, earth, and sky.
What's wrong?
It's no use. They've broken through the force field.
What broke through?
Demons. It's a whole herd of Kusaraks, and they're heading right for us.
All right. Go wake everybody up.
It's the same pack we came across earlier. But something's gotten into them. They're wilder now.
Yeah. If I had to guess, I'd say somebody's cast a spell on them.
Hey, aren't they heading straight for the rookie and his team? Don't you think we should try to get down there and do something?
What? Watch them die?
Seriously, we have to help them. That's your little brother.
I know. Let's go.
There's no way we can fight that many Kusaraks. They'll slaughter us. We gotta run.
What do you think?
We can't. They're a lot faster than we are, and they've got sharp noses. There's no way we can outrun them.
Then what's the plan? They'll rip us to shreds if we stay. And we can't run. I don't know about you kids, but I don't feel like dying today.
Directions. The Kusaraks typically hunt in groups, so they should only try to chase one or two of us. And if we're lucky, then the rest of us might actually be able to escape.
That's a good idea. Let's run for it.
Really?
It's our only chance to survive. I know it's a painful choice, but we have to.
No, that's not an option. The higher we climb this tower, the more dangerous it's gonna get. If we start giving up now, then we're never gonna make it to the top floor. The only option we've got is to stay here and fight them off.
This sounds a lot like what you said today. And then you almost got us killed.
Yeah, okay, that's true. But it's gonna work out. Isn't that right, Kaya?
Sure.
You said sure. Try it.
All right, sure, let's try.
Okay, great.
We'll fight them like a pack of cornered rabid squirrels!
Are you people crazy? I never signed a suicide pact with you.
Shut up, Melt!
Well, if you ladies feel that strongly about it, then you can count me in.
Then it's settled. Let's prepare for battle.
We're never gonna make it at this rate. Calvin, go ahead of us and try to help.
You got it.
We have to make it.
Here they come! Try to stay calm. Don't worry, I know we can do this.
Gee, thanks. I feel so much better now. All right.
Out from exhaustion. Man, I'm a little impressed. I can't believe they managed to walk away from that many Kusaraks.
Whatever. It was just luck.
Yeah, there's no way they'll make it to the top before we do. Right, Eva?
Yeah, as far as I'm concerned.
But what?
No. Just forget I said it. Come on, let's get moving.